All right, let's do this. Hi, hello everyone, it's me, your boy, Jordan Isabear, and it is time, once again, to play some Code Vein. All right. Still in the fiery, spicy area. Onto that ladder. I vaguely remember where I need to go. Keeps blasting out. Ouch. Okay.
You have something we can use?
I'm gonna save my anti-fire buff for a little bit later.
Don't run too far ahead.
Yakumo, you're just slow. Well, hurry up and catch up.
Where are we headed next? We can look for a safe path from high ground.
Okay. So I was trying to figure out how to make my way to that other.
Moving out.
Takes you back.
Let's head on down.
This ladder. If also takes me through it, through the area that looks like it would take me to the missile. Let's keep on searching via the high ground.
Choose our path. Just go with your gut.
Don't have to go fight that guy again. Item I missed. Over there.
Below us, huh?
Over yonder. Ladder over there. It looks like I've been over there before, I just didn't go that way to get to the item. Huh. There's a dead end. Thank you, Akuma. Akuma's putting in work. Okay, there's nowhere to go here. Go back.
Hold on. I'm on my way.
Just a dead end. I have to go all the way around. Yep. All the way around.
Eyes open on the way down.
Yeah, here I go through that. Ouch. Where'd that even come from? Oh. Oh, he's got a gun, that's why. Okay. They didn't die. Good news. Okay. Round.
Keep your eyes open on the way down.
I can be
a terrifying sight.
Right, that guy.
No one should be swagger. You have to take whatever you can.
Easy. That ladder. Oh, that's why I didn't go over there, because I dropped down to get to the missile. I get to the missile. That's the problem.
Hold on. I'm on my way.
Oh, it's just right here. I just didn't go this way. A big old dumb dummy. Ouch. Let's just go to the missile. Okay. There we go. That's what we wanted.
It's back into the oven with us.
Now, where's that guy that shot me? Ouch.
It's a big help.
On it. Cool. See the shot me before? Dead now. Alright. We have made progress. Item up there. Soon this ladder will take me to that area.
Don't run too far ahead.
Yakima, just catch up, alright? Down. Fireproof tonic wore off. Up this way, so item.
Pick up something we can use.
Sweet. There.
Just as
check up here first, though. Item. Okay. So, now let's go down this fiery pathway with our fireproof tonic. Let's use the fireproof tonic and my skill to not take fire damage. That seems kind of whack. There. Giacomo? No? Good. Oop, nope, don't want to go there yet. Fire. Hurrah.
I see.
Oh, there's too many.
Might be a good time to run.
Ouch.
Regeneration.
Dang, Yak wants to
mess out. That worked out.
Good job. Let's go. Take as little damage as possible.
Should find them, bro. Oh. Not great in tight quarters.
Hey. Fine
you
so far.
Take whatever you can use. We should find better ground.
Vestige.
Sucks a real gem.
Scathage. And once again, I forgot to go through all the other vestiges and memory stuff.
Moving out.
So I should be finding like another missile thing or something nearby, right? Or maybe I have to kill that one enemy to map out this area. Are we? Chest. Hopefully, something useful. Burned Warhammer. Okay. I think that's... There's this whole area I did not go down. Fireproof it out, though. Ah, that enemy is guarding a chest. Oh, I have to go there anyway. That's what I'm supposed to. Ouch. Better, but let's seems like. Go around, fight that one dude.
Make sure you're good and set before we go.
Storm, the healer. Oh, bless me.
It's a big help. Bring it anytime.
Okay, so my soul by itself keeps me safe. Good to know. There we go. Yeah, sword burst. Easy peasy.
Well, let's mosey. Sheesh. This place is crazy. Let's open it up and see, shall we?
White vestments.
Take whatever you can use.
It's white vestment. Oh. Well, the government is in the most monastic. Ooh, a monastic robe. Greatly enhances support gifts. I can't use that right now. Okay. Stuffed toy. Oh.
Head on down.
Under the missile.
We're not far. Hang in there. We can rest here for a while.
Assume going that way leads me to the boss, so let's not go there quite yet. Let's look up. Oh, I can look. Okay. Think it's first. Really increases strength and dexterity. That sounds useful. Somatic zeal. Those, because I need to do the mix. Juggernauts. Seems like a fun at some point. Actually, I feel like it would be very useful if I use that now, since everything's fire-based. Everything else should be bought already. That I can buy, at least. Yep. Okay, cool. Level up. See what's over here for now.
Did we miss a turn or something?
Ooh. Right, dude.
Don't be ridiculous. Hey, aren't going to leave you behind.
Behind. have to fight these guys.
Keep your eyes open on the way down. That's what
this guy's turn. Go around, fight the blue guy again. Ouch. Fireproof. Oh, now it's not fireproofing me? Oh, sit down. Ouch. And we're back. Okay. We actually go back to base. If I can make sure I have all of the vestiges for this area. I assume this area's vestiges are the Scathach thing, right? Because that's all the fire stuff. Could unlock some fire abilities, some spicy abilities before fight this boss. Might be useful.
One I received, but Mido took all the others. I'll join you in the search when I can. We have to get them back.
Oh, sorry for waking you.
You have returned.
Sure have. Sword vestige. I'm just going crazy right now. Assassin. So many things. A reversal string. Alright, yeah, let's take a look at these. Actually, take the time to go through different memories. Oh, they're shooting.
Reinforcements! 2 o'clock!
Damn it, they just keep coming. Miguel, Emily, we're falling back.
I can't walk anymore.
Come on, fight. It's just a bit farther. We're all going back home alive.
Thank you.
we're heading back to the front after we eat, right? I want to make sure I go out there with a full tank.
Are you hanging in there, Emily?
I'm just fine. Your onigiri really did the trick, Yakumo.
The fighting's been hot for a while. Take it easy. Watch yourself.
What are you doing here? You need to get some rest or else you're gonna be all groggy tomorrow.
Whenever I think we'll have to listen to Mito forever, it makes it hard for me to fall asleep.
Don't worry. I don't intend to let that happen. I promise, one of these days we're going to take our freedom back. And I mean all of us. Together.
Yeah. I like the sound of that. I have no idea what I'd do without you guys.
Oh, there he is.
Don't worry about me. I've done what I had to do. Thanks for everything.
Problem, man.
I have a debt to you that I can never repay. You may tell me not to worry about it, but to me, it's an important connection. Because now it's my turn to help everyone out. I've really got to get stronger now.
Actually, let's go through Scathage things. Yeah, I gotta do so many of these things.
Looks like they've got us surrounded. We need to open an exit.
I'll create a distraction. I want both of you to use it to escape.
Destroying their footing should slow them down. Can you do that, Emily?
You bet. Just say when.
We saved our hides this time, Emily. That was some sharp thinking.
It's because I'm always watching you, Yakumo. My body just responded on its own.
You're watching me?
You know, as an example of what to do. I need to learn how to pull my own weight, right?
I like your attitude. Looks like we don't have time to sit around and chat.
No, wait, this. It's right here.
Damn, my family. I'm gonna buy you some time, so run while you can.
Don't be ridiculous. We aren't going to leave you behind.
It's either that or all of us are lunch. I want at least you two to get out of here.
Hmm.
You have returned.
Oh, good. You're finally awake, Emily.
What happened? We were surrounded by those monsters, and then...
That bastard Mito told me when I woke up. Apparently, he brought us back to life as revenants.
And we aren't the only ones.
He's done the same thing to Yakumo and the others, too. He's waiting for everyone to wake up. I don't know much else, though.
Only two of you woke up? Well, I guess it will have to do. It's time to put you to work.
Are you kidding me? Why would we ever listen to you again?
Because obedience is your only option. Unless you want me to dispose of your sleeping friends, that is.
You son of a...
Your task is simple. Defend me from the frenzied queen, laying down your very life should it prove necessary. I expect you to serve me diligently in this purpose.
I fought the lost and died again and again, just as Mito ordered. And each time, I felt something important slip away. The only thing I had to look forward to was the day when Yakumo would finally wake up.
Excellent! Your efforts have provided me with a fine sample. The Queen will fall. And humanity's next evolution will blossom. I expect nothing but continued success from you.
To kill Mito, and I believe it was Emily that's the successor. Talk to y'all.
I want to help my friends. Can you give me a hand with that? Our objective has changed, but our duty hasn't. Explore, fight, and secure a future for Revenants.
Make sure you're ready for whatever comes.
Thanks to everyone's hard work, Rosame. I can offer new weapons.
Can I upgrade stuff?
What do you want to upgrade?
And do Impaler first, though. I have so much Queen Steel that could be upgrading stuff.
Which Blood Veil do you want to upgrade?
I Wait's just my... Please. Gotcha. Spear.
Make sure you've got everything before.
So it's all a little bit more powerful, kind of. So yeah. Shoot, I should have used that to stuff. Oh. Back alley. Actually, is everything 100%? Yes, it is. Okay. So, next up should be boss, I assume. Falling flame. And that's everything? Looks like it.
Another day together.
Is that the crypt? Just hold on, Emily.
I've been waiting for you.
Eve?
Please, spin a thread of memory for me.
Sure. You do not have vestiges to repair. Well... Oh, I assume that'd be all the Scathage things, right? Well, hopefully I did this correct. Watched. I'm finding Tamaki from Fire Force.
It's just like what happened with Nicola.
Emily!
She got them fire eyes.
Don't
she got
reckless.
The. She has the. Inputs to Shakugan. Got the fire hair and fiery eyes.
You're kidding, right? You were all alone, Emily. It must have been so hard. But not anymore. I'll bring your suffering to an end. Just hold on. A little while longer.
This giant ass sword. I will put an end to you. So you may rest. Because I want to murder you or anything, of course.
Bring it any time.
Need your help here.
Thanks, friend.
Ouch. Ouchie.
Yeah.
stamina, no stamina. Okay. Wait, she has a sword on her back? I got Blazing Claw. That sounds cool.
Please, make it quick. I owe you big time for this.
Sure do, Yakumo. Supposed to go down here? Oh, I'm down here anyway. There,
child? Those pitiful creatures have fallen in their attempt to climb.
No, they're still asleep. That's all. They'll wake up before long.
I'm afraid we don't have the luxury to coddle late bloomers. However, their failure will fuel your success, for they will serve as offerings to your ascension.
Wait. Whatever you want to do. Just do it to me.
Oh, an intriguing offer.
Keep your grubby fingers off them.
Okay, I'm supposed to go down here. I think? Nope. Okay, there we go. Absolutely.
Take care, you guys.
Is it my follow? Oh.
Yes, just as I thought. A tempered will has the power to resist the relic's corruption. Soon. Humanity will rise to a higher plane of existence, knowing all, transcending all, and eventually consuming all. Just you wait, Gregorio. In the end, I will come for you.
So evil? Oh, God. There's him. get over there. Fuck, Yakumo. Go talk to her.
Hey.
Yakumo? No way! It really is you, Yakumo! You're all better, too! That's so wonderful!
Sorry it took me so long to get here, but... well...
Don't worry. It was my decision, after all.
I was supposed to keep you all safe. I'm sorry, Emily.
Come on, Yakumo. We like you because you're always pushing forward and not dwelling on the past. We all looked up to you growing up. So pull yourself together already.
Sorry.
What did I just say?
You're still as fierce as ever, aren't you?
I really am glad, though. I didn't think I would ever see you again. Thank you, Yakumo. I guess stomachs don't know any better.
Sheesh. Here, take this.
You're Onigiri! I've been waiting for this. So good. That was wonderful.
Are you sure you don't want more? You always wanted more.
I'm satisfied. Because, you know...
Hey, wait.
So, Yakumo... There's something I'd like you to do for me. Do you remember how you used to hold me when I was little? Could you...
Bro, hurry up before it's too late.
Is this all right?
Perfect. Thank you.
Emily.
Yakumo, you know? I've always...
Of course. That's messed up. Really sad. Restore memory.
What?
It's different.
You're...
I...
Welcome back.
Good to be back. But I'm still in the same form as I was before.
The two of us are finally together again. That's all that matters to me. What were you going to say earlier? You know, you were saying something.
Oh, well, you won't laugh.
Why would I?
I've always loved Irodagiri. I can't get enough. That's all.
Oh, was that it? Well, you're in luck. Because for you, I'm happy to make as many as you like, as often as you want.
Good. I'll be waiting.
Thank you, Emily. And you got me in your pocket now. You're already carrying a lot on your shoulders. Let's carry it together, okay? Well, time to move. Come on. Let's get going. Just you wait. I swear, I'll make that bastard pay for what he's done.
Huh. Oh, speak of the devil.
That was such a moving scene.
This dude looks so goddamn evil. How did nobody see it coming?
In fact, I almost found myself laughing.
You, Mito.
Interesting. I don't see little Jack anywhere. Dealing with the successors was supposed to be his job.
Saves us a search anyway. Your ass, pal!
Back.
Impressed. My guinea pigs have been gifted with the power of the relics. I must say, I'm grateful to the children, Yakumo. They were excellent test subjects.
Damn you!
Dang it, Jack! Yeah, this golden opportunity, you just got punched in the gut.
Jack, my boy, you're late. How can you be slacking off when you've got such an important job?
I'm here to take back all of the relics you stole.
Hands off my friends!
And do what with them exactly? After all, your vessel is broken.
What are you talking about?
Oh my, you didn't notice. I gave your precious Eva a little present. You're under the impression that you allowed her to escape. That is incorrect. I allowed her to escape.
That's...
I installed a prototype in that lovely throat of hers.
But then, that means she was already...
Damn you!
I imagine that she'll frenzy before long, and a frenzied Relic will be compelled to seek Gregorio. Do you suppose she's already wandering the snow-capped mountains?
Mito! I'll destroy you!
I take it I get a new companion now.
Do go and see to the successors, won't you? As for me, I must say farewell to a certain dotard.
Get back here, you coward! It can't be Eva!
I have to go find her.
Let us go with you. Or not, I guess. Sketch. Boat owner Emily Sue. Well balanced for both gifts and physical attacks. Specializes in fire-based gifts. Give me the spicy. All of the spicy. Oh, so she's just alive.
Yakumo, you came to visit. Leaving already? You're welcome back anytime.
Oh, oops. Can we do other stuff?
Yakumo, you came to visit.
Let's chatter up a bit.
Yakumo, did you make me some onigiri?
Yeah, not as many as you'd like, though. Things you have to do to get rice these days.
Hooray! I can put up with anything as long as I have these. Thanks for going out of your way for me. Take good care of yourselves, you guys.
Okay, that's thing. She is alive. I assume that means I could have saved.
Even though, I can still feel my successor somewhere nearby.
I assume I could have probably saved Nicola then. That sucks. Which is. Is that a good existence, though? She's stuck as that, you know, in the giant cat body. She can't really leave here, I don't think. Is that really a better outcome? Using Ico to create a blazing blade and swing it in. Oh, yes. Please. Ember reversal. Fires a flame projectile that arcs to cover the user's rear. Yes. Give me that spicy butt. Yenny flash? Sets a giant explosion that engulfs. Oh, yes. Time crunch. Use the icon to temporarily speed up charge actions. Okay. Strength will power up. Cool. I don't have enough haze. Dang it. Okay. Since. Are almost
stomach
ready
bothering
to go.
You.
Oh, nope. I forgot to equip that thing though. Somatic zeal temporarily increases strength
Make
and dexterity.
Sure your gear is good.
All right, so let's go back to base. Kind of bad now. Okay, so I saved Emily. She's stuck as this giant cat-like creature, but she can't leave that area.
I
thanks to you, I was able to meet an old friend. Thanks. But I went and promised to make onigiri for her. Now I have to clean this mess up so I can do it right. Make sure you're ready for whatever comes.
Okay. Down. Rescue Eva. Investigate Ridge of Frozen Souls. Okay. Who do I want to bring with me? Louis. Oops. I lay down. Well. Okay, yeah, cool. Great. Stop zooming in on her, please. All right. Guess I'm just gonna go.
We don't know why your blood can activate missile and blood springs. However, there's a medicine made from the Queen's blood which has the same sort of effect. This is only a hypothesis, but your blood might be related to the Queen somehow. Don't forget anything.
Do I want to partner with Louis? Well, who else do I got? I kind of like being with Mia. Got that gun, you know? It's a bunch of dudes. Alright. Oh yeah, so yeah, I still have to get to that one area I haven't been to yet.
You got everything? It's so cold. I do not want to fall here.
Oh, this is just still unmapped, too.
Quickly.
So I can do that side quest. And with that sword. First. Still gotta figure out how to get on the other side. What's up, Bevan? Sure to hope you choose going well, practicing lurk here. Well, thank you for lurking, Bevan. I really do appreciate it. Ladies and gentlemen, if you're not already following GG Bevan, you should do that. It's a great dude, variety streamer. Pretty sure he could kick my ass in most fighting games. Especially second. This item. You just keep shooting, Mia. I still gotta get over there. I still not get there. Step on that. Nope.
Every tool you have, right?
should really be using the fire blood code, though. Still. There though, I can't. Okay. Things are about to pop.
There are some mean ones out there, huh? The lost are up ahead. Be careful.
Ouch, ouch, ouch. Oh, I'm dead. That's just an instant kill.
Oh, you're back.
That sucked.
Looks like the path keeps going. I do not want to fall here.
Okay. Let's do this again, but not, you know, die. Good. For sure, when I kill these two dogs. Guys. There it is. Okay. That's mastered. Spicy. Equip. There.
Checking your equipment.
Crimson Moon. Impersal. Uni Flash. So that there for this. Oh, it's probably fire buff. Adds fire damage to your current weapon while you are focused. Cool. That. Oh, I did. Dark Knight. Okay. That's fine. Finish another time. What skills does this have again? Oh, I couldn't get the last two. That's right. I didn't have enough A's for it. So, that. Let's get back to four. Spike. Oh, actually, I should probably keep Chariot Rush. Okay. Let's not get killed by a suicide bomber. Sword burst you. Alright. Okay, well, let's do it again. Reversal. Fires a flaming projectile that arcs to cover the user's rear. Right. Peony Flash. Sets off a giant explosion that engulfs enemies in the area. Nice.
It's pretty tough to me. You're lucky that was still there.
Ouch. almost died. Okay. So I'm focused. Buff. Did I already pass it? Here? Oh, there it is. Strength and power up. Now we don't need that. Now, then seeds again. Okay. Now I have enough. Now I have enough to get that last skill, gift, whatever they're called. Time crunch, that's what it's called. It's an active skill. Actually, I should keep Chariot Rush. Crunch. Here. To go down into the depths.
Be careful not to slip and fall. This is not what I'd expect inside a snow-covered mountain.
Okay.
You can't go ahead on your own.
Absolutely can, Mia. Super weird that the sound just cut out like that. I guess it makes sense. I'm in a cave. You don't hear the wind. Yeah, I thought you just used to jump down things. I should teleport down here. It's fine. I believe. Yep, this was closed before. Probably gonna be some frame rate issues as it's transitioning to a new area I've not been to before. Okay. I wonder what the biome's gonna be this time. Fire area, just left the ice area. Be a jungle biome, maybe a desert. I don't know.
Is that sand?
Desert. Desert biome.
Used to be just ruins here, but now they've been turned into a desert. The successor who created this crypt used their very last ounce of strength as they struggled to resist their relic. The wind scattered salt from a dried-up lake over the land nearby, making it barren. Now it's the same kind of desolate place as the one where Eva was born. She and I promised each other that if one of us fell to the thirst, the other would have the last of their humanity. Eva is waiting for me, just over there. I'm talking too much. Anyway, I'm going on ahead. This is between me and Eva.
You don't want my help, my man? Like, we fought other successors and whatnot, so...
Let's get going, too.
Round of sand.
We should be able to get over there.
Oh wait, I just realized. Blazing claw.
Which way do you like?
Oh, that's awesome. Straight up a spicy weapon. Really would have came in handy in this ice area.
You have to use every tool you have, right?
Can't find its back. Oh, there we go. Sword. Burst. Now, burn! Ouch. Steph, thank you so much for resubbing for 6 months. Wow. It's already been 6 months? That's crazy. Steph, thank you for resubbing. You did not have to do that. But thank you for that. I need to update the sound for resubs. Yeah, apparently I've been streaming for more than 6 months at this point. That's crazy.
What the? Blood is draining from my feet. Hey!
Ouch. On the last episode of Blind Manor, I wanted to pop in. Well, thank you for popping in, Steph. Spicy hands in the chat. You love to see it. Ouch. Oh, God. Jeez. Let me heal myself, dang you. Listen, now I understand, like, when you're low on health, that's when you enter focused mode. Thank you, Mia. I did not even see that guy. Focus mode, my halberd. Well, my weapons just become spicy.
The lost are hiding in the sand, too.
Oh, God. Great, we have sand blobs now. Ugh. Ooh, vestige.
Why am I all alone in a place like that? Really?
Assume this is closed or locked.
What's that? It won't open. Now what?
Missile. There.
I'd like to hurry, but we need to be careful.
Flame sword.
We'll put that to good use. The sand is draining Ichor. I think we'll be safe if we stay on solid ground.
Shoot him, yeah, shoot him. Summon swords. It's Ichor back. It's Ichor.
You're low on healing. Do you want to keep going?
I absolutely do.
Look, do you see that?
Sure do. I could get a sword burst on it. Let me touch your butt. Yeah! Sword burst. And now heat end. Well, that did no damage. Sword burst? Guess not. Did Mia just run away? Mia, where you at, girl? Why all the way over there? Yeah, where'd you... Okay, now you just teleport back. Oh, there we go. Sword burst. Oh, I can't go this way. I guess Mia getting kidnapped worked out in my favor.
Huh? I'll be right there.
You know, taking the high road is probably the better option.
What's in the sand there? Horns? Oh.
The blood thing.
I think something's up ahead.
Summon sword. Barely. Barely. Now I should. Now I should be able to get it. There we go. Summon swords. Now as you're walking over, give me flash. Ouch. Not yet. The blood thing right there.
Try to be with me.
Really?
Enemy is nearby.
This. Ouch. Okay. Oh, there's just a crap ton of slime down there. Great. Great, great, great. That's exactly what I want, too. Deal with slime. Can I just, like, summon swords on all of them? Ah, sucker. Swords. Sandrine.
You have to use every tool you have, right?
Just summon swords, all of them. Oh, they're not active yet. You're no match for my halberd. Oh, it's not a blood thing? Thought it was. Alright, well. Let's get out of here.
You can't go ahead on your own.
So.
Whoa. Scary.
Might as well make a tactical retreat now. Get back to the missile.
I'm on my way.
Make our way towards that vestige. Did I go this way? Apparently I did. Dead end? Yeah. Regain exposure.
We want to take a bit of a break?
Did I get everything already? Yes, I did. I need level up. I feel like I should be stuff. It's all like ice based. I can stick to using this so I can finish getting the halberd buff. How close am I? Got quite a ways.
What the? Blood is draining from my feet. It's all or nothing.
Okay. It shoots worms.
Put that to good use. Sorry.
die. Yes. Okay. Investigate.
Well, we're not going any further this way. I've wanted to see. It's a marvelous find.
So is Eva just going to be a successor now that I have to? Yes, I get all the.
You can't go ahead on your own.
I assume I get all of the vestiges, then she doesn't die. Ouch! Not killing fast enough. Okay, I don't have to. I don't have to go that way.
Remember that you're low on healing.
Let's just head back to the missile for now. We don't have to go back that direction.
I'll be right there.
Okay. All right. Closer to Halberd Mastery. Jeez. Oh no, I'm leaking. Don't know what that means. I assume that means bleed. Oh boy. No, leave me alone. Oh. I got killed by the breakdancer. Oh. Mia, save me again. I have no missile though. Well, that wasn't good. let's try this again. Hey, what's up, Jonathan? Happy Friday. Thank you for being here. Maybe I should just switch to the ice stuff. I'm gonna switch to the ice stuff. This, that. Not Scathage. Queen Slayer, I another it's called Queen's Breath. Yep, there it is. Hammer, but I can't use swords. Great. Fantastic. So happy. It's a machete. It's fine. Have your weapon, blood veils. Or a flash. Juggernaut. It's in resistance to attacks, but lower ability. attack somewhere. Definitely a quick spike then. Buffs. Slow. So I can see what stuff I could unlock. Legion Punter. Those are weapon and throw your weapon and make it spin. I just saw the thing I was gonna use. Oh yeah, ice. Big ol' hammer. It's like murdered him so quick. Yeah, it's hammer time. Oh, I missed that entirely. My sword.
We'll put that to good use.
How about icy power up? I did not. A little bit anticlimactic. that way.
I'm on my way.
Thank you, Mia. No, not really. But it's okay. I'll figure something. Or I'll just die, you know. So is that. Oh, missile. Perfect. Here's that break me I just mentioned. breath.
I don't think we've been up there.
Definitely have not. Ouch.
Run to the spots along the sides.
I'm not gonna make it out alive. Oh, maybe, maybe. Oh god, I did. Okay. Sucks. Ah, I'm at here already. Just back to the missile. Oh. Level up since I have the haze for it. By my giant hammer.
You have to use every tool you have, right? Here's an interesting place.
Oh, God. Shotgun the crap out of me.
I'll be right there.
Ouch. Crush the slime with a hammer. Coco. Down. Revenants. Blood crazy. Right? Bro, I can see you. Stop that. Oh god. Just keep on hitting him with the hammer till he's dead. Oops. Power up is just that with a small explosion. Very, very small explosion.
That sure was an annoying place.
What's sure was.
How about retreating and trying to get later?
A lot of damage. Broadsword.
to stay out of their line of fire. There's a city of sand down there.
Sand City.
Huh? Do you see that ladder?
Circle. Oh, crap. And look, these guys. Fantastic.
It's a big dead end. Is there anything there? You have to use every tool you have, right?
Maybe get around. Nope, it saw me. Suicide spur. Oh god. Ouch. Yeah, dang it. Oh, there we go. God. Sword first. Can survive that? There we go. Saved by the ice spike. Nothing.
I'm on my way.
Ow. This is gonna be a safer place.
Another narrow way.
Not. Anything that's gonna jump down on me, that's good. Shortcut?
Do you think this goes below?
You didn't hear me, yeah? Alright. We can go below. Oh, maybe this is gonna take me to the castle? Is that the entrance?
You think this ladder will hold?
Yep, there it is. Cool.
See that? Okay, it's
fantastic.
Open.
Right.
Let's take a breather before we go on.
Just level up. Sets. sets. Oh, it's presents, Jordan, come on. Learn to read. Oh, that's cool, I could just know who I should give stuff to.
I'll be right there.
What a thrill. The dark side.
Who keeps this thing running?
Sir. The fear. Okay, so I'll go around. Get that ladder going.
There are some mean ones out there, huh?
Sure are, Mia. Sure are. Let's go down.
Good use.
Sure, I find all the vestiges. Or everything. Everything? Everything. So I should be finding another missile somewhere around here. Item. Okay. Ooh, more slime. My favorite. Yeah, jerk. I saw you. It's a fake. Smashing everything like I'm what's his face?
I'm on my way.
President, the guy used to smash watermelons with hammers.
You fall, that's all she wrote.
How'd I miss?
Marvelous. Oh, I didn't see that.
Oh, Peaver. Search every nook and cranny. Oh. I somehow dodged the explosion. Okay, looks like we're almost to that ladder for the shortcut. Oh, I left back there. So they're not active until they are? Until they are? That's dumb.
It's all or nothing. Want to climb down?
Not yet.
Put that to good use.
Not go down. Quite yet. Oh god.
Ah!
Oh, bless me. Good job, Mia. Since we're already walking, might as well just try to sneak up on this guy. Back, touch your butt. There we go. Sword first. Okay, get him with the blazing hammer. Yeah, sword first. And blazing hammer.
That's a marvelous find.
Of course. Oh, God. Stupid slime. I assume the Ichor coagulant will stop me from losing
this connects to the Ichor below.
Stand. Sword burst you? Yep. Sword. And burst. Already dead. The slime. Actually dodged it this time. That's nice. It's all the here. And there's still that ladder back that way. Oh, did I go the right way? Okay. Back to the ladder. There's a missile down there. Okay.
Things just got worse.
So, well, that's good. Slime up. Ladder. Oh, there's a missile. What's a potato attack? I'm liking this game a lot. I'm really enjoying it. Granted. I do kind of. Like, yes, this is just anime Dark Souls, but I'm just, right now, I'm just kind of craving that feel of a From Software Souls game, which...
We can't climb back up. Want to see what's ahead?
So, well, once I'm done with this, I'm definitely going back to the Souls series, because I still have to play through Dark Souls 2 and 3. As far as co-op, I have not done co-op in this yet, though I assume it's good.
Watch your step.
I hear there's a pretty active community online that likes to play co-op in this game. I will say one thing that does make this feel easier compared to something like Dark Souls 1 or Nioh is that, yeah, you always have an AI companion with you, which really does help things along. Did you get Neo for free from Epic Games? I did, but I also already own it on console. And I think I have it in Steam also. I just owned the game a bunch of times over. Like, yeah, this character right here, she's AI. Yes, let's go this way. Yeah, one of the things I really like about this game is just how much customization there is with your character. Like, after you first create your character, you still have the ability to go back and just, you know, change the hairstyle or, like, the base clothing, which is nice. Ooh, another missile. Perfect. So, like, week to week, I've just been dressing up my character as different characters from anime. Oh, I'm already at the... Wow. Already at the end, huh?
I've been waiting for you. Please.
Let's restore some vestiges.
Spin a thread of memory for me.
Did I get everything? I think I might have. Alright, let's take a look at this memory.
Hey, make sure you don't suck out too much. These humans die easily from blood loss.
Are you really sure it's safe for us to be snatching humans like this? If one of Silva's dogs gets wind of what we're doing...
They're the ones sitting pretty and getting fat with their levies. We have our rights.
You're so annoying. Stop that ear-splitting racket.
So this is just going to be Eva's past. I wish it let me run. What's happening?
Huh. Are you all right? You can't talk, can you? Looks like his throat's been crushed.
Jeez.
Don't worry. Everything will be all right. I promise I'll keep you safe.
Follow the lens. I assume that's how Eva met Jack.
I had the chance to read your letter. Unfortunately, I can't grant your request. I'll come straight to the point. There's no future in being a Revenant. Don't throw your life away. Forget the past and live as best you can here.
Presents from allies. Sometimes you will receive presents from your allies as you deepen your relationships with them by going out exploring together and giving them valuables. Which I need to give valuables to my allies. I don't know what I'm supposed to give them, but I think... Actually, I mean, there's a thing at the missile that tells you, like, which things, but I know I have a bunch more stuff that I could give to people. I need to figure that out. How's your Friday night going, Potato?
I've been waiting. Please.
Next memory.
Forget the past. That's impossible.
Speak now.
My heart aches. Every time I see those eyes full of sorrow. Why am I all alone in a place like this? What can I possibly do to make it easier for him?
Easier for Jack, I'm assuming?
very alive. You requested an examination. I've never seen compatibility numbers like yours. But I do have to say that the numbers aren't everything. If you fail this, you will lose yourself completely. Are you sure about this? You're certain then? Well, I'm sure your determination will prove to be an invaluable asset through the process.
Weird why they didn't have her talk just then.
Saving me.
Revenants becoming lost. The blood of revenants who have frenzied due to bloodthirst turns dark, and as BOR parasite invasion worsens, their bones begin to creak and change form. The speed of this process varies, but may end up falling into a death-like slumber. Frenzy can be halted if the condition is treated with blood beads at an early stage.
I've been waiting. Please, spin a thread of memory for me.
I think this is the last one.
The lost. The fate of revenants who frenzied. The fate of revenants who frenzied due to bloodthirst. Okay, it's whatever. Find me? Nope.
To think that this was the only way we could find to seal the relics.
There's no choice. Letting them frenzy would cause even more suffering. It has to be done. If you can't accept that, then leave.
Jack, you're so cold.
I know that you've got your song to subdue them, but can you really take on more than one relic?
It hurts a bit, but I'll be fine. Besides, it's nothing compared to the pain you always carry.
Be safe here. Let's rest a while.
I'm sorry. It's all my fault.
Forget it. After all, it is nice to look up at the stars every once in a while.
Ooh, stars. Oh, it's cool. So pretty. I hope I got all the vestiges. It says I percent. 100% means app at least. Just double check to make sure I got all the item icons. Third generation revenants. Although implanted with BOR parasites to fight the queen, these revenants did not revive until after the appearance of the red mist. Many of them are unaware of the events following the great collapse, or why they revived at all. A large number call for the liberation of revenants and act against the provisional government. Yeah, that looks like everything. Alright.
Mm-hmm.
I like how the tension is just building. Those textures just loading in.
Eva. You don't have to fight anymore. Don't worry. It's all gonna be okay. I'll take on the relics now.
With his eyes. No, don't do it.
Don't try to stop me.
Sand arms. Got it. Or healing. Okay. Careful, I guess.
Stay sharp and ready. It's all or nothing.
Oh, God. That doesn't look good. What? No.
Can't regenerate.
Great. She got knocked down and was still able to. Okay. All right.
Are you okay?
That could have gone better.
Maybe we should try rethinking things.
Yeah. Blood coat.
Civilization sure was great.
Past everything right now.
I'll be right there.
Okay. Oh, I went the wrong way. Okay. just dove off by himself. Correct way is actually down here. Item.
Let's head onward.
That wrong turn. No, I could. For you too.
You can't go ahead on your own.
I sure can, Mia. Watch me do it. Okay. Are we back? Let's make sure. Hello, the Misto?
Please, spin the thread of memory for me.
Cool, nothing. Strength and dexterity. Okay.
Do what you do. I'll be wherever you need me.
Keep shooting, Mia. Killed by something stupid, Jordan. Ouch. Nope. Oh, God. Oh, nice one, Mia. I knew it was a good idea to bring Mia along. She just stands back, just starts shooting.
So, it's over. No, this isn't the end. Come on, let's go see her again. What do you say? That's... it's not possible.
Bro, have you met me? Right. Hopefully we can actually save her.
first met Jack, I was just a possession owned by revenants. My throat was ruined. I couldn't even speak. But he took me in without a second thought. I always felt that I was in his debt. I have a naturally high compatibility, so if there's any way that my body could possibly be of use to him, then it is his, even if it costs me my humanity. You're finally awake, Jack. Are you still in pain?
I must have fallen asleep. I'm fine. Don't waste your voice on me. This isn't the time for it.
I'm afraid I can't obey that order. I enjoy singing for you too much.
That's cute.
Don't blame yourself for this, Jack. You were always so kind to me. I have no regrets. Still, I wish I could sing for you one last time.
Is that her hair, or is that the clothes that she's wearing? Okay, it's like a scarf thing. Or her blood veil, whatever.
Put you through far too much.
No, you haven't. When I first met you, I had absolutely nothing. You gave me the light of hope. And my voice. Please, don't be sad, Jack. From the moment I took on my role, I knew this would eventually be my fate. But I was still happy. Because I was with you.
Aww.
Yeah. Me too.
Your mission is an important one. So go on, and burn bright while the candle of life still burns.
Eva, will you sing for me again? One last time?
Oh, she's already singing, okay.
door once locked, now opening. Every time your frozen memories come to thaw, bit by bit melts away till there's nothing at all. Even when they're gone, you hold on so tightly to them. In the distance, old familiar cadence.
Yes.
The relics.
Noble silver, a blood veil with a cloak in the shape of bat wings. The silver lines that mark the bones contain systems that enhance support gifts. Its creators place a lot of emphasis on style, but sadly, most residents are too concerned with survival to notice. This sucks. I could have saved Nicola, and I could have saved Louis's friend. Yo, why does she get to keep her form, and Emily has to stay a giant cat creature?
Eva, she's back to normal.
Amazing. Did she resist the relic's effect? Maybe it's because we were there to treat her immediately.
Oh, okay. They explained it. Also, get new clothes.
Thank you. You held the threads of my tattered heart together.
Eva, I don't know what to say.
Just kiss her.
You don't need to say anything. Would you let me stay with you a while longer?
Do you even need to ask?
Okay, so I saved Yakumo's girlfriend, and I saved Jack's girlfriend, but I couldn't save Mia's brother. Oh, and now she has a gun.
We're going after Mito.
Wait, how do you even know where he is?
He's performed countless experiments on the relics, and now he's stolen the ones inside Eva. I think I know what his plan is. Reviving the Queen. In order to do that, he'll have to take Silva's relic as well.
So, Silva's a successor.
That's not the only problem. The Red Mist. The jail of the mists that covers the world and deepens
rebels. That's how you pronounce that. Okay.
The one who created it is none other than Silva.
What? Why would Silva do that?
Soldiers were needed to fight the Queen when she frenzied. Since humanity had already suffered significant losses, revenants were created to swell the ranks. In the end,
We succeeded in stopping the Queen. But there are a lot of humans living in the world outside. Without the Red Mist, both starving Revenants and the Lost would be able to roam freely. It was created to prevent further tragedy. Though, I have to admit, if every Revenant was like you, it wouldn't have been as much of a concern. We'll take the path to the fortress. With speed and a little luck, we might catch him. Oh, and don't forget. Those who carry a relic are always at risk of frenzy. Don't let your guard down, not even for a moment. You have sharp eyes, kid.
Harmonia features excellent dark gifts, is weak to being staggered, but has a high Ichor stock. Cool. Let's see.
Hey, are you pushing yourself too hard?
Supernatural blood enables you to sacrifice HP to gift. Volatile storm creates blades of sand that converge on the target and explode. I like the sound of that. Sand edge creates a blade, highly pressurized sand from the ground that knocks away foes. Everything. Oh, nope. All right. I think this is a good place to call it for tonight because I am very tired. It's been a long week. Thank you guys so much for being here. Shout out to you, Potato Attack. Shout out to you, Jonathan, Steph, Bevan. Thank you guys all for being here. Of course, before we leave, let's do some shoutouts. And by shoutouts, I mean let's actually take a look at some clips from other people's channels. Starting with, of course, Mr. GG Bevan. He was last playing Mortal Kombat 11, and here's a clip from his stream. This is him playing Splitgate.
I didn't even know that was a weapon. What is that, a spiked bat or something?
You got demolished. That was amazing. Shout out to you, Bevan. He's a great dude. He's a variety streamer. Plays lots of fighting games and, as you saw, shooters like Splitgate. Let's give another shout out to my buddy Jonathan, aka Nipron. Last playing Project Zomboid.
Nice to see you, Nick, and I hope to see you next time, okay?
Looks like he's playing some kind of horror game.
That was scary. Can someone clip that? Or is it gonna be too loud?
I have no idea what game this is.
Dolores, okay, I find you a tryout. But don't scare me, okay?
Was that Visage? That might have been Visage. Or Layers of Fear. One of those, I'm not sure. Want to give a shout out to... Let's do Steph. STEPHUHNOIDS. She hasn't streamed in a while, but here's a clip from her stream of her playing Crash Bandicoot. It was also the last game she was playing. I just realized I need to round that thing a little bit. That's fine. You can also find me on twitch.tv/LRC podcast. I'm hoping we get one of these good clips. So let's see what pops up.
Is there any other secrets over here? Any secrets?
Secrets.
No, no secrets.
Brian's secrets.
Brian's secrets. I'm gonna fucking punch you. I'm so annoyed.
All right, I did it, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. <That's been it. laughs>
Okay, we'll see you next Thursday, 6 p.m. PST.
So, yes. you can always find me on twitch.tv/LORC podcast every Tuesday, Thursday, and Sunday. Tuesday is the League of Ridiculous Conversations podcast. It's a show that started that channel, basically. Thursdays is Co-op Thursday, where Steph and I play a random game. As you saw there, we were playing It Takes Two. Really fun game. Steph threatens violence against me all the time. And Sundays is LRC Gaming, where we play, usually just play Red Dead Online with like 8 different people. It's a lot of fun. You can find me on most social media platforms at JordanIsABear. I stream every Friday at 7 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. You know that because you're here. And every Saturday and Sunday at 12 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. Tomorrow, I am playing a whole bunch of Guilty Gear Strive. Just training different characters. I'm probably going to focus a little bit more on Kai. And I like playing Milia a lot. I should really be training up my Nago still. He's still my main. I still love him. I should be doing that. Yeah, Sunday. Sunday's a wild card. I might play something random. I'm not sure yet. Yeah. Let me see. Do I know anyone? Nope. Everyone I follow is not streaming right now. So that's it for tonight. Shout out to you, Potato Tech. Thank you for being here. Pudding Boxes, I see you. Riddler, Marco, what's up? Jonathan, of course. Thank you guys for being here. Really do appreciate you guys just hanging out with me. I know you could be doing anything on this wonderful Friday night, but you're here with me, and I truly do appreciate that because I'm by myself and I like talking out loud, and I feel like it's not as sad if there's people in the chat at least maybe hearing what I'm saying. Anyway, thank you guys once again. I'll see you right back here tomorrow, 12 p.m. Pacific Standard Time, for some Guilty Gear Strive. So, it's me, your boy, Jordan Isabear, and I'll see you then. See you later.